Hello everyone, how are you doing today? Today we're going to do I'm going to say you can do this as a round for time exercise, or you can do 2 minute breaks on and off. I'm going to do 2 minute breaks on and off, we're going to do this for about 30 minutes. So anyways, it's going to be 5 sets, and there's a total of 7 exercises. We're going to do planks, push-ups, wheel rollouts, Superman reverse flies, one leg deadlifts, squats, and calf raises. All right, so that's 7 exercises. We're gonna do probably about 20 to 30 minutes worth. There's gonna be a 2 minute break in between. You guys, like I said, if you guys want, you can do this as rounds for time and see how many rounds you can do in half an hour to make it a little bit more challenging. Okay, there's a couple things that I don't wanna waste a whole lot of time, but there's a couple things. When you're doing planks, remember, planks, in order for them to be done correctly, you want to tilt your pelvis forward and crunch your belly as hard as you can down. It's awkward looking, but that's the way it needs to be done. Push-ups, we're going to keep our elbows very close to our body as we go down. Okay, we're going to do 15 of those. We're going to do 20 wheel rollouts. A 20 wheel rollout is the same thing. We're going to hold our pelvis in a way that it's when we're going down, again, it feels weird, but we're going to tuck our pelvis in, tilt it forward, and we're going to go down and then back up. And what that does, it engages our core. Okay, so remember that. Tilt your pelvis forward as you're doing them. Okay, then from there, we're going to do the one leg deadlifts. We're going to go to squats with a kettlebell and then calf raises. And then 2 minute break and then start over again. All right, and you can make this more challenging by using weights where you can use weights and cut the break time down. So, anyways, we're going to start now with 30 seconds of planks. So we're going to do 30 seconds of planks. We're going to do 15 push-ups. We're going to do 20 wheel rollouts. We're going to do 15 Superman flies. We're going to do 10 one leg deadlifts with each leg, all right, alternating. And then we're going to do 16 to 20. I'm going to do 20 squats with the kettlebell. And then we are going to do 20 calf raises. The last one we're gonna hold for 30 seconds. 2 minute break, do it all over again. So here we go, guys. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.
right, guys and gals, I switched that up a little bit. I did five sets of those exercises. The first set, I forgot to do the squats, so I missed the squats on the first set. But it should have been planks, push-ups, 20 wheel rollouts, Superman reverse flies, one leg deadlifts, then the squats, and then the calf raises. I hope you enjoyed it. It was a good workout. So five sets there. Minimal rest. I had said 2 minutes between each set in the beginning, but after I finished the first set, I didn't feel like I needed to, and I figured just go as much as I could go, how many sets I could go, close to 30 minutes, and it worked out to be five sets. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed it, and if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. Don't forget to click on the little bell so you're reminded the next time a post is notified, I should say, the next time that a new post is updated. So upload it. Anyway, have a great day. See you next time.